154 has been great. Something about being in this old warehouse feels very warm, and you know, there's that kind of African family spirit.
It's a little bit like a living room, and you have conversations on a couch.
I love 154. It's been an awesome platform for me as an artist, and yeah, I love the ambiance. There's a lot of energy and positivity.
This is not an art fair. This is a wonderful, lovely gathering of souls and incredible work here for us to all experience and come together and enjoy.